I'm sure most of you know this next song. What you might not know is that there's a 100 bar keyboard solo.
Thank you.